We are now at Wat Arun, the Temple of Dawn. And here is the garden, the mythical garden called Khao Mo, where the artist Sanithat Pradithasani has come to make a site-specific installation. Sanithat is a landscape architect who has explored and done research on this area. Khao Mo here is like a space, the heavenly realm where the mythical creatures and the gods reside. And here she has interpreted it in such a way that the work, which is called Across Universe and Beyond, is a site, a space, enclosure where the viewers come in and walk around in the garden, but at the same time they become conscious of their self and selflessness, whereby inside and outside is interpreted through the layer of the red acrylic, whereby the sun and the light that shines during the day can change constantly. So when the viewers come, they enjoy themselves with the garden, with the shards, the porcelains that have been put there since the time of King Rama III during the 19th century. And people can see that the blending of the contemporary and the heritage can be placed in such a way that in this realm of the Khao Mo, Across the Universe and Beyond, become a space where people can reciprocate and find themselves, and the way they come in, they can walk gently and become aware of self-consciousness, and the way they use their body, their motion, in such a way that this work becomes very, very popular among the visitors at Wat Arun.